WIMZ called for Katie Bracken.
Pre-or flight simulations.
She and a group of friends put together a stunning display of the WIMZ station call letters in a breathtaking and somewhat risky maneuver in a hang glider. The hang glider's wings were a huge WIMZ logo. And then, to the music of Pink Floyd's Learning to Fly, touched down perfectly on their landing pad, which also had a WIMZ logo on it.
Good morning, Katie.
Good morning.
WIMZ called Katie to tell her
that you have won $10,000 cash.
All right.
$10,000, Katie.
No joke.
No joke.
All right.
$10,000.
I can't believe that.
Katie Bracken knows. Keep 104 WIMZ on your mind and on your radio, and you could be the next big winner. From Knoxville's only rock and roll station, 104 WIMZ.
Thank you. rev it up, little boy, and ride. She said, let's ride. Rev it up, little boy, and ride. She said, let's ride. Don't